Hello, welcome on in, everyone. So, today, as the title says, we're going to be working on redoing my comic pages of the first chapter of my webcomic and getting them ready for Webtoon. Okay, let me just change this a little, just a small bit. Let's turn the music down a little bit. Okay, there we go. I'm still getting used to streaming with music, so. Okay. Keep them sweet, that's our advice. Let me change the size of the brush for this. To new gods of paradise, paradise. Let's see. Yeah, the tree stump would be something like that. Okay, so I think I'm definitely gonna keep the bush over here. Okay, let me. Why? Sure. We'll say that. That works. Okay, so my mic is on. Context. I sometimes forget to turn my mic on, so I was checking to make sure. Rock. Also, by the way, anyone who is just kind of listening in, you can totally request me to skip a song if you don't like it. Okay, I need to go out. Let me turn on. That's not what I want. There we go. That'll tell me where I can and where I can't draw. Hello, Earthmaster! How you doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Everything considered. I slept in a bit today because I spent several hours into the midnight time working on the new cover for the comic. Because if I'm updating the pages, I might as well update the front cover. I'm doing well myself. Got half a video edited and it's been pretty fun. Yes, I'm gonna go grab not the file. The file is huge. It might just crash stream. Let me go open up the exported picture of it. Oh God. Why was it so close in? Yes, here is the new cover. So, yeah, that's the new cover. Let me go grab the old one for comparison. Do I still? Yes, okay. I still have the old one. This was the old one. Like, it's not bad, but it's not great. And then here's the new one. Yes. Ooh, it looks really nice. I'm glad you think it looks nice. So yeah, yeah. It's been like a year since I've drawn it, so maybe 2 years now. But those are the ones that make the words come to life. Who does he think he is? If that's a ghost, you bet you'll hit your fingers back to the key. More time. Thanks for the memories. Okay, I have to fix this because there's a tangent, and I hate having learned about tangents. Tangents make things look a little poopy. There's still some tangents there, but bleh. My capacity to care is not. It's just no. Okay, more bushes. More trees. At least organic is not a nightmare to draw. Great. He tastes like you, but sweeter. Lovers, get me out of my mind. Get you out of those clothes. Oh, what's the okay question? What's the video that you're editing about? If you don't mind me asking, I'd love to hear about it. Actually, I don't need that bush. I have this tree. tree. Okay. Oh, hey, Tycho, how you doing? Good morning. One second. Mom, did you say something? Time zones, Mom. Time zones. Deep Rock Galactic. Me and my buddies did two runs, and I'm cobbling together some clips while learning how to edit. Oh, that sounds fun. Also, for anyone who's just joining us in now, if you want me to change a song, I totally will. I should probably just post a thing and pin it, but I'm doing all right. Just getting started on some freelance work and waiting for my damn school to send me my transcripts. Ooh. This is the school that you talked about before, the one that you went to before, not the one you're looking into, right? Okay, there's so much going on. One second. What? Okay. There's so much going on in Maverick's, like, line art, and I don't know why my brain fried there for a second. Your school gets back to you soon, Tycho. Correct. I've technically been to two schools. RMCAD, like RIMCAD? Is that how you say it? I don't remember. Undergrad and GWUU, Masters. And GW sent me my transcripts right away. But in shitty RAMCAD fashion, of course they aren't responding to my emails quickly. I'm currently applying to DU, but honestly, I also need my transcripts to apply for jobs at RIMCAD as well. Ah, did not know that. Oh. And then go. Hold on. No, that's the same angle. It's just being weird. Can't see. Normally, you don't need transcripts, but RIMCAD is weird as heck, and because they're looking for art teachers, want you to prove that you went to art school. Oh, I mean, wanting to prove that you went to art school is fair, but also they should be quickly sending your transcripts if that's the thing. I mean, Ramcat, out of what you've told me, is a nightmare school anyway, so I'm not surprised, just annoyed with you. Okay, hold on. Begin to shake. Hit the brakes. Night was closing in. And hello, Wrath! Welcome on in. Nice to see you. It's mostly just funny because I want. I went to their school. Yeah, that's like extra funny. It's like wouldn't you already know? I went to your school. I assume a lot of it is just like bureaucratic nonsense sort of stuff, so. Yes, that tree has enough detail. We can move on. Also, by the way, I do have the line art for the people done. I do line art for people and like props they're holding and stuff like touching them on the same layer as like people or figures. And then I'll do backgrounds separated because I do a whole thing for backgrounds with coloring the line art and stuff. It's the same old song that I always sing each year. Okay. Want a rock in the path. There's enough rocks here already. Let's do something like this. Okay, hold on. How did I do this? Okay, I just did this similar thing, so let's have it be like. Oh, tangent. Okay. I really like this pine tree I did back here. I don't know what I did, but I really like it. Oh, that's lopsided as hell. Let's wah. Wah. That's close enough. Eh. You know what? I think I'm gonna change it so it looks like this. Oh, too rounded. Yes, sure. Let's go with this. Okay. Let's grab. Grabbing. What am I grabbing? I don't know what I was thinking. Actually, I think I'm gonna make this the bottom. Yes. Big pine tree. Eco whoosh. Okay, here we go. Good Lord. That was a trip. This one, a birch tree, because I like to make myself suffer. Go in like this. Go have a fun lurk, Tycho. Thanks for hanging out. I think I'm gonna add a little random branch just here. I'm coming back for you, my friend. Memories are fading, babe, and we're gonna be lonely once again. I'm so jaded now, I'm gonna be a strike again. Tonight, it's a hunter's moon. So jaded now, as you want to strike again. Tonight, it's a hunter's moon. I've kind of borked myself, but it is okay. It is what it is. I have borked myself like a ninny. I love doing, like, inorganic backgrounds, but I also really don't because trees. Trees are wild things. Together. There for you. Oh! It's a hunter's moon. I mean, he might be in this universe. Context, I have an OC. His name's Diego. He's part of, like, a hunter family, and technically he could fit into this universe pretty well. But I'm like, do I want to do that? Because, this is basically, what I consider his, like, I guess, trigger theme song. Certain songs, will kind of trigger me to think about specific characters. And this one is very, Diego. Why is there a space here? Put a space here for a reason, I think. We're just gonna go like this. Pretend I didn't make no mistakes. No mistakes. I didn't do no mistakes here. None whatsoever. It's all just tree. It's all just canopy. Oh, it's saving. That tracks. love auto recovery saving because it's saved my butt several times. But it takes forever to finish loading. Oh, I just saved it, right. It's right in the file. I got it. I see it. Okay, we good? I can move. Fantastic. There is no tree feet. Did I just call roots tree feet? I think I did. Okay. Tree feet it is. Got it. Something like that. Oh, there's a tangent. You can thank Tycho for me learning about tangents. They're horrible. Don't do them. Yeah, it looks fine. I don't even remember the context of this background for coal in this panel. It's a something, I guess. This tree. I will line this tree next. Like my savior, saint. Oh, God. Wee. I'm crucified. My holy run injured. Ascension. Crucified, crucified like my savior, saint like behavior. Okay, I gotta turn their line off, line art off again. I know how to talk in words with English. Okay, that's a tree. Man, I love not knowing what I was doing. What is that? Okay, that's a pine tree in the back. I'm gonna add some more tree here. Just so, like, there's less, peekaboos. Peekaboos is the word I'll use. Make the lame walk with the elixir to life and philosopher's stone. And what hell, Mr. Tunnel, the ding that dames tunnel is sure with a new whiskey from Maldonishon. So we'll stick to the creator, the best thing in nature, sinking your sorrow and raising your joy. And poison heaven under if lightning and thunder was made from the winter of whiskey, me boys. Let's see. Ah, God. Did That looks too soft. I don't need no cloud trees. Get out of here. Get, I say get. There's a peekaboo. Oh. Holy butts. I'm going to be spending 220 on buying books for con/Kickstarter stuff. Oh. That's so many books. That's so many books, so many. Now I've got to figure out a solution for over here. It's no joke, legit, only 20 books. Oh! Or 25, actually. Oh! I don't know how I feel about that. Tycho, you've broken my brain. That's so few books for so much money. My fingers are crossed that you sell it all. Or at least a majority of it, you know? The Heaven's Equal books are just stupid expensive. Why are they stupid expensive? Do you mind explaining it? Or are they just generically expensive? Because if they're just generically expensive, that just feels kind of like a crime somehow. Right? And this is why I'm constantly asking people to buy them, LMAO. Otherwise, it's a lot of me shooting myself in the foot. Yeah, that sounds like it. The Heaven's Equal books are full color, and full color books are expensive to print. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I mean, like, it doesn't make full, like, sense, but it makes enough sense that I'm like, oh yeah, full color, that tracks. In general, though, it is incredibly expensive to be an indie author because we have to front our own costs outright. Yeah. Yeah, that... Yeah. I don't really have any other words than just agreeing with you because... Yeah. Ink is expensive. That's really it. Yes. If I have heard anyone complain about buying printer ink cartridges in different colors, then black and white textbooks don't use expensive ink. Black and white textbooks don't use expensive ink is really all it is. Okay, I think for this, what's enough foliage for me to be like, oh yeah, there's a lot of ground cover down there with trees. Mess with a missionary man. Oh, also, Tycho, is the music too loud or am I too loud? Is there, like, are we good? I just want to ask. Oh, I gotta redo. Yeah. Did I not change the I've into I'm? Oh, great. Quadbot. I think it's pretty okay. I don't think the music is too loud. Okay. The music won't show up on my VODs, so I can't check unless I just take a minute to, like, record myself and then go back. There we go. Instead of I've, it's I'm. There we go. Sinner, I was born an original sin. Let's see. How do I want to do this? I think I have to take a look. What is this liner tying? See, he's like, okay, I can do something like that. Okay. Is that on the right layer? Oh, it's because I'm using. Okay. I can do something like this. Trees. Oh, this is one of my favorite songs. Wait, how big is this bun? Oh, I gotta change it. It's too small. Yippee. Oh, it's a highlight. That's why it looks weird. Okay. Yeah, okay. And the truth of the matter is, I never let you go. Let you go. Rocking from different moves. All I got was bruised. On the song we've been rocking on. The truth of the matter is, I never let you go, let you go. You go down just like Mary. Oh god, I messed that one up. On a cross, just another Bloody Mary. Mariana. Is that, hold on, is that crooked? Apparently it's less crooked than it was before. Damn. I see nothing wrong with that. Is that it? Is that up for this tree? Oh, that looks kind of weird. You go down just like Holy Mary, Mary on a cross. You go down. Okay, this is too big. I gotta fix it. I'm trying to not be, like, too, like, nitpicky or particular with the background, but, you know. Is it doing auto recovery server? Nope, it just didn't work. Good to know. Thanks, computer. That was unnecessary. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, that's shading. I was like, what is that dark spot on the bush? It's shading. Don't forget to save it. You don't want it to crash and die. I might be able to finish this page today and then start another one. I just need to finish these trees. Trees. So it was darkest before the dawn. And then the nightmare started. It got definitely loud. Everything in it. Yeah. Couldn't make a sound. Whirling up a vortex. A violent carousel. It was turning like a freight train. It was dragging me to hell. Ooh. 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 And that was my prayer. Oh, wait. Y'all gotta fix this. Right, I completely forgot about that. I was looking at it and I was like, oh, there's something missing here. It's like, I know what it is. I don't need to do continuity errors. It's a secret tool to help us later. Good thing we cut that one, brain. Good thinking. To myself, it's always darkest before the dawn. So I kept moving on. Actually, yeah, there's a lot of stuff that I missed on here for some reason. Okay, I'll go fix that later. I gotta finish the trees. I just don't want to do the trees. Trees. I could probably do something here. I swear I know English. Maybe I need a drink of water. Hold on. Where'd I put my water bottle? There it is. If anyone is listening, take a sip of water. Don't forget to hydrate. Okay, water break over. I think I might make that a birch tree. Don't do that. Excuse me. I'm not sure if you heard that, my burp, so excuse me. Sister, please don't change me. So loud. I need it now. Trees. love it when I bork myself. Checking it in San Diego. Thing I know. Place for jacking it then. San Diego. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spankity, spankity, smackity, smack. Jacking for the Lord. Window, there's a guy shooting video. Wrong layer. Cartoon does, baby, I love Scooby-Doo. Hey girl, what's your favorite film? The best movie of all, a masterpiece of art called Human Centipede. Human Centipede, I think that I'm gonna get murdered tonight. Human Centipede. The costume design was a highlight. Tell me what the plot's about, Dr. Shoot. Ugh. God's sake. Don't wanna get stabbed. Okay. How do I want to do this? Tell me what the theme's gonna be. Human Centipede, that means save on the catering bill. Human Centipede. Okay. Very good. Open up. I can finally sew a mouth to a butt. Another a pin tree? Pine tree. I swear I know what English is. Crows out my window. I heard cawing. I'm just glad it's not wasps or bees at the window this time. Okay. Okay. No, I wanted that one to be, what was it? A birch tree. So sip the gossip, drink down your troll. Sip the gossip, burn down the troll. You're not iconic, you are just like them all. Don't act like you don't know. Sip the gossip, drink till you choke. Sip the gossip, turn down the show. You're not iconic, you are just like them all. Don't act like you don't know. You are just like them all. I don't even know. Sip the gossip, drink till you choke. Sip, turn down the show. You're not iconic. You are just like them all. Don't act like you don't know. Don't have to hear no. Listen to my old man. Let's see. Too young to be singing the blues. What is this? Okay, that's the boxes. Okay, time to separate these into folders. It is color time for the humans. Cool. Okay, that was lucky. Okay, let me check to make sure this will do the things I want it to. Ah, wrong layer. It does, but not exactly it. Okay. Is it not closed? What do you mean? Oh god, why is it doing that? No. Hold on, let me... What? That's wild. Hold on. What's this? Okay, that makes sense. Okay. I have to make sure anything that's cut off is connected. Time to rock and roll. Gotta make sure coal's enclosed, or else it's not gonna work. Hold her up. Okay, now I can actually do this thing. God. No. Boo. What's going on here? Is that shirt? I don't think it is. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Actually, hold on. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Problem fixed. Yeah, because that's supposed to be blue. Wait, no, it's too bright. It's not the right red, is it? No! I was wrong. Ah. It's fine. We can fix this. Together, we can stop world hunger. I wanted to go more into this, so I can grab the right color. Don't tell me it's unstable. It is not unstable. Okay, wait. So, it's been an hour. I'm going to quickly, take a break for a couple of minutes, stretch my wrist, and go use the washroom. So I will be right back. See you in a couple of minutes. I am back. It is extremely important for you to stretch your wrists and your bones and to take breaks. Even more so as an artist. Okay. The question is, how am I gonna do this? If I do this the way I am thinking about it, I need to write down what settings I use. What was it? Was it 70 I had this at? Maybe it was 80. Okay, 80 looks right. Okay, 1 second while I just note this down. Am I gonna put it in Cole's lore? I think I'm just gonna write it down in here. That's fixed. Okay, I'll do that at a later date. Time to do unfortunate placement. Okay, so it's just a general sort of plaid, so I don't have to think too hard about pattern. Like, I do, but I don't. Can you not autosave at this very second, please? Like, you're doing a great job, but I don't need it. Okay. Oh, I love the look of plaid. I don't like drawing it. I made choices. Too close to the outside. Mm-hmm. Okay. That one's done. Time to do this over here. Let me just do that little bit there. Okay. Next layer. No, actually, I just combine that down now. That's crooked. Oh, that's tangent. Okay, yeah, that one. This one here. Doo doo. And then doo doo. For the other one, which should be much easier and quicker. Instead, and then we. Okay. Oh, I did not need to do that. Now it's time for white. I think white is just white. Like, there's no, like, special anything, except for that blue one. This is just, that's just pure white. Crucified like my Savior, saint like shouldn't be worrying too much about, like, the tinier ones, but, like, I don't want it to look, like, crooked, at the very least. The plaid looks so nice. I don't like drawing it, though. Crucified like my savior, saved like behavior, every time I pray. I'm crucified, crucified, holy yeah. Okay. I'm crucified. Crucified like my savior, saint-like behavior, I've time I pray. Oh, I did it again. See, do this, do that, do a little bit of that. That's wiggly. Let me just. Whee! No, I don't want to go in further. Oh, I missed this over here. Okay. Oh, his plaid is done! Yeah! Yippee! Skin time. Skin. No, not the lantern, please. Love of God. That's not the only skin showing. You gotta do his legs. Okay, right. His him scars. Just scoop by that real quick. Oh god, I can never remember how I do this. He got a little finger scar. He's got one on his hand. One on his arm as well. Something like that. I don't think he's got any on his hands. No, he's got one on his arm though. He has one on his leg, but it's not showing. So it's showing on this one though. They're all the lonely children. People. I don't know why I said children. Nope? Okay. Oh, I do have to take a look at his hand. He's got one on his, in between his thumb area. Right there. Skin. Skin. Oh, that just blooped it out of existence. Whee. No one will hear. No one will hear. Ah. Oh, I know what that's about. Haha. Cool. Time for him hair. We're just gonna grab it from there for now. Whee! No one came. Okay, there are his pants. I mean, technically the shorts. Damn. What color do I have? I have his skin selected. What was they doing with his skin? Oh, wait, it was fixing this, wasn't I? Okay. No, that's his shorts color. grab one of the files that has his gun holster in it. Do I have that? I don't. Okay, hang with me, y'all. It's in the pages. Screw it, let's just go grab the Tumblr one. I have to wait 10,000 years for it to load. Here it is. Page 10. No, oh, it's like a tan color? Why'd I make it a tan color? Hold on. Wait, do they just clip onto belts? What is this? Okay. Plans have changed. Weird. Oh, okay. I'm generally a little puzzled by that. Okay. I have my files everywhere. So I should really grab these colors and just put them in my my palettes. Get rid of all of this. No, not the folder itself. I just need to grab the belt. And then, is there any dark colors? I'll grab this gray then. What did I get? Mavericks is like a light gray. Blue for coal. Okay. I'm gonna make it like a kind of red orange and make it a bit darker. I'm changing stuff on the fly. I'm being wild. That's a lot of red though. Maybe that's why I didn't do this before. It looks kind of brown now. Yeah. I need a silver. Silver gray. Come here. Oh yeah, Charlie's Inferno. Not that one. This. Give me Cole's shoes. What do I make his socks? No. These are like white socks. Why are they slightly pink? Oh, that would explain it. Oh, not the line art. Wee. Okay, he doesn't need his shoes for that. Okay, Cole is almost done. I need to do his face. What the shit was that? What the hell? You know what? I'm not gonna ask. Maybe my computer just wanted attention. Who knows? I'm not. We're not. I'm not gonna question it. If I question stuff, it might break. I don't need anything breaking today. Don't forget to save your work. It's taking a minute to save. Okay, so the only thing that I need to do in Did I move it? Let's grab teeth and color them in. Tongue. and cheeks. No, they're not. I don't know why I say stuff like this when I have other stuff I still need to do. So, all mine here. Okay. Time for Maverick. Oh god. Look at his little gin. Oh, that was easy. Skin. Skin. Maybe I need to start doing stuff with a lighter background because my colors are way more accurate to what my brain thinks. Like, the screen is telling me, like, I'm rambling at this point, but, like, context. I've had issues with my computer, and colors for ages. And with the white, like, light background, it's telling me, hey, this thing is actually pretty dark. So maybe I just need to start using a light background for my stuff. Because otherwise, I apparently can't tell shit for shit. Okay. What are those extra? Okay, those are pockets. Did I draw them on coals? I did. And I didn't do it here. Let me just. Okay, you can't see that one, so that's fine. Back to Maverick. Back to my specialist boy. What? What does that say? His clothing. Okay, right. That's his cold weather. Oh my god. Okay, I remembered to color that in. Good. Season's own fear, the Reaper. Okay, his shorts now. I don't know why I gave him, like, light shorts. I think it was a contrast thing. And I just don't care enough to fix them. Okay. Oh, I forgot to give him. I forget to give this Weena so many different things. like, hey, did you remember to draw this thing? It's like, oh, did I? I don't know. I might have. Probably didn't. Unstable my ass. Okay, so it's been another hour, just about. I'm gonna take another break, just a quick one, and I will be back. Alright, good. Hi, hello, I am back. Oh, right, I turned those down. So I could tell what was going on. Nice. Oh, what? What does his backpack color look like? It is a dark... What is that, blue-gray? Purple blue. Blue purple? I'm calling it blue purple. I'm all in simply bitter water. Okay, Be gone, Satan. Oh, Oh, wait, that doesn't need to be colored in. That does, though. That little tiny bit. Come on. No, not the line art. Don't do this. Come on. Look, I know I've cursed at you before, comic, but let's not have me struggle today, okay? Again, I clicked the Leonard. And then I grab a tongue. Tongue, come here. Tongue color, come here. It's like I'm calling a cat or a dog. Come here, tongue color. Come on. Good boy. Look, that is not necessary. Not that. Okay. Don't you know the bitch came back? Okay. What do you mean my bitrate is bad? My bitrate is not bad. You're just a weenie. Twitch, you're a big weenie. Did I do anything with this? Okay. Used silver for his, and I don't know why. Okay. Time for Z Freckles. Okay, let me get rid of the liner, because that'll just help me. No, we need this to be exactly. Exactly just the colors of the skin. Skin. Yeah. Look who's laughing. Okay. Time to go grab his freckle color. That one, and I need this brush. There's no way it's. What? Why is it having a freakout? Oh, that explains it. I have to turn the particle size down. Let me turn down the particle size a little more for this. Stronger than honey and what can make the dumb talk yokes of life and philosopher's stone? And what help Mr. Bronald in getting the team's title? Stick to the greater, the best thing in nature, for sinking my sorrows and raising my joy. Bitrate is fine. You're just being a weenie. Okay. Time for his scars. Oh, I can't remember. Does he have any on that side? He's got one on his knee. That is not what I wanted. Nice try, though. Fix that real quick. After, oh god, not him titties. Okay. Nope, not that. I do not need that anymore. He's got one on his finger that's kind of just there. And it's on. It's not big enough or on the right side. Okay, he's got one on his arm. You kind of just vaguely see here. I think there's any other on his legs. And then we go up here. And then. Oh, good lord. Okay, you do something just vaguely like this. I think. Okay. That part is done. Time for the flats and everything else. Okay, let me grab the pine tree color, because the pine trees I like, personally. I think the colors look good. Did I click the line art? No. But I don't know why I didn't do the whole thing. Shakespeare's No, it's not on the line art layer. Okay. That was no. I was confused for a very, very large second. What? I don't know what this is. I don't know what that is. I'm not even remotely sure what I was thinking. Was I thinking it was gonna be some bushes? That's my only thought to what it could be. Are there any more? Are there many pointy trees? No more pointy trees. Big. Is that it? Okay. Thing is, I do things differently now for that. Time to grab a different file. Well, I don't want to try to emulate Shakespeare. Where would it be saved? It's gonna be in here. I was right. Turn all of these off. Is it the same as the bushes? No, the bushes are a lighter green. And there's my any other name. It's such a clever line. Shakespeare. No, I'm sorry. No, you hate Shakespeare. Wait a minute. Now we're good. Okay. It's like, was I being stupid when I did a thing? I was not. Gwass, come here. Pineapples are in my head. You got no one cause I'm brain dead. Pineapples are in my head. Got no one cause I'm brain dead. Okay, the next question is dirt. Do I use the same dirt color as I used before, or do I grab a different one? Ah, I'm gonna grab a different one. No. That's not what I wanted. No. Nice try, though. Is the file in here? Oh, there it is. Pineapples are in my head, pineapples are in my head, got no one cause I'm brain dead. Okay, what is that then? It's gonna take a second. A big file. I don't even mean that in like, oh, it's got like a lot, it's like a big file as in like parameters or It's not like 10 inches by like 20 or something. Like, it's not like big. It's just got a lot of shit in it. Dirty dirt child. Dirty dirt boy. Is that it? Is that all the dirt? Okay. Hold on. Let me compare this real quick. Why do I use such a weird color difference? It's not even the same as that. Well, it's the same as the grass! Is that what I did? Wild. Fucking wild. Oh, hold on. Let me grab not that. It's a lot of me just opening up files because I can't be bothered to use the same greens and browns, apparently. Okay. Whatever this green is, I'm using it. Wow. It looks really dark on this screen. Why? Oh, it's because of the white background. Is that supposed to be like a peekaboo space? I think it's supposed to be a peekaboo space. See, I just drew this and I don't remember. Then I reach the town. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna assume it's tree, it's bushes. Oh no. That's not what I clicked. You know better. You know better, computer. It's a computer, it does not. Need a mind that quack quack and legs all dangling down low, down low, down low. Need a mind quack quack and legs all dangling down low. I don't remember what I was gonna do with that. I assume I was gonna. I legitimately can't tell if I was gonna do a peekaboo thing with that. I want to say I was. Wee, wee, wee. I like. Oh, okay. Wait. 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 Continuity, I have to use the same. I have to use the same brown, or else I'm gonna be in a bit of poopy caca trouble. Discord, I see. I see there are messages. Why am I being... Oh, is it Terror Tuesday? Is it Terror Tuesday time? Ah, it's Terror Tuesday time. That definitely would explain it. Come on. Come on. Okay, there we go. Never oh, I missed some green. Oh no, I missed some green. I think that's just covered. I think that's why I didn't do anything. Yeah, it's just kind of covered. Okay. Oh no, that's green. Come on. There was no way I wasn't catching that. Okay, I missed green again. I mean, to be fair, trees don't... Oh, come on. To be fair, trees... do I want any more brown? Let me throw it on this tree here. Is there? Aha! You! Come here. Not there. Here. See, I would have never picked that because on the screen currently, it's like a purple. It's like a purple brown. Give me just one moment. I'm my wrist is starting to hurt a bit. I'm stretching it a small bit. Okay. This is going to go in here. And I need to turn that off. No. I'm hopping around all over the place. I realize this. Wait, hold on. Blue sky. Okay, wait, so it gets darker from okay. Shake it up. And I never wanted to sleep. Moment tomorrow leaves a debt. You haven't paid it yet. I never wanted to sleep. And then these two are the same, so I can just do them at the same time. good. My own name. That is gray. Like, I know birch trees have, like, really, like, white. So it's kind of hard to, like, work on them, but, like, that's just gray. Damn, brain. I don't know what we were on, but apparently gray was on the brain. Okay. Okay, I'll just go back in later and deal with it. It's very similar to the pine tree, but it's not the pine tree, so we are fine. Okay, let's see. No, not that. Okay, that means I just need to go grab the... Not exactly. Love me some birch trees. Okay. It's rock time. Is there a reason why I picked such a red rock? I don't think there is. I think I just was messing around and said, ooh, red. We're having a minute. Don't forget to save shit. Fear and Delight. I forgot this song. Fun fact, bitter almonds, have cyanide in them, and cyanide generally tastes like bitter almonds, so, fun fact about that little bit. Okay. Time for me to grab my, I don't remember what blue I used. It's a really pale blue. Okay, that's slight. Okay. And this one then? Okay, wrong shade again. Isn't that? Nope. This one. Waha! Found it! So I did it at 25. Oh, it's the bottom and the top. Should have listened to my old man. Oh, I just turned off that too. The blues. The best thing that it, okay, the best thing about having a clipping layer for changing line art is that I can just kind of fucking do it. Multiple times, and it's not going to affect the original line art. Wait, that's green. Okay, I'm gonna quickly name this. Uh, 25%. Now that has been fixed. Oh, this song brings back funny memories. My muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles involuntarily flex. I have to go color that green again. Yay! Background! Oh! And then I did 20% for just the slight blue of everything. Balls. Okay. Save this. Don't mind me jamming. My file needs saving. Layer. Wrong layer, Kronk. Wrong layer. Can you imagine if Yzma, instead of having her very, like, I don't want to say flamboyant. I want to say, stage-like, let's say stage-like, voice, if it was just like an old lady, like, oh, pull the lever, crank! That would have been fucking wild. An absolutely wild movie. Okay. Looks a little funny, but I will trust the process. This is my own process. I shouldn't be this much worried about it. I can't hardly tell for shit what's colored and what isn't. Oh, this is gonna be even more difficult. Okay. Hit. Oh, that's blue. That's blue. That's blue. 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 So is that. Okay. This will be so much easier. There's less shit to color in blue. Oh, balls. No. Back it up. Did I not get that line right there? Oh, I didn't. Good. Great. Oh. Oh. Interesting. That's not... Oh, you know what? That makes more sense now. That's not... I was... Motherfucker. Everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. Okay. Let's throw the people back there. Oh, it needs to be turned up. Okay. So, my arm is hurting from how it's been sitting on my desk, so we are going to call it for today. And we are going to raid out into, I am filled with static stream because they have Terror Tuesday going on. So thank you everyone who came in, who showed up. It was very nice. And yeah, hope everyone has a good day and good rest of their day, and I will see you on Friday, I think. I want to say Friday. Yes, Friday. So yeah, I will see you on Friday, starting at 2 my time as always, and I think that's it. Yes, my schedule hasn't changed, so yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for joining. Bye-bye.